making something special for a little get together, but I cannot find the directions. And I can't remember how to mix it, what it's called, or what goes in it. Wait a minute, I just remembered. There's one lonely lemon in my recipe, but I can't remember what it's supposed to be. I am making something special for a little get-together, but I cannot find the directions. And I can't remember how to mix it, what it's called, or what goes in it. Wait a minute, I just remembered. There are two tangerines and one lonely lemon in my recipe, but I can't remember what it's supposed to be. I am making something special for a little get-together, but I cannot find the directions. And I can't remember how to mix it, what it's called, or what goes in it. Wait a minute, I just remembered. There are three tiny turnips, two tangerines, and one lonely lemon in my recipe, but I can't remember what it's supposed to be. I am making something special for a little get-together, but I cannot find the directions. And I can't remember how to mix it, what it's called, or what goes in it. Wait a minute, I just remembered. There are four frozen hot dogs, three tiny turnips, two tangerines, and one lonely lemon in my recipe, but I can't remember what it's supposed to be. I am making something special for a little get-together, but I cannot find the directions. And I can't remember how to mix it, what it's called, or what goes in it. Wait a minute, I just remembered. There are five fried bananas, four frozen hot dogs, three tiny turnips, two tangerines, and one lonely lemon in my recipe, but I can't remember what it's supposed to be. I am making something special for a little get-together, but I cannot find the directions. And I can't remember how to mix it, what it's called, or what goes in it. Wait a minute, I just remembered. There are six sour pickles, five fried bananas, four frozen hot dogs, three tiny turnips, two tangerines, and one lonely lemon in my recipe, but I can't remember what it's supposed to be. I am making something special for a little get-together, but I cannot find the directions. And I can't remember how to mix it, what it's called, or what goes in it. Wait a minute, I just remembered. There are seven stinky cheeses, six sour pickles, five fried bananas, four frozen hot dogs, three tiny turnips, two tangerines, and one lonely lemon in my recipe, but I can't remember what it's supposed to be. I am making something special for a little get-together, but I cannot find the directions. And I can't remember how to mix it, what it's called, or what goes in it. Wait a minute, I just remembered. There are eight enchiladas, seven stinky cheeses, six sour pickles, five fried bananas, four frozen hot dogs, three tiny turnips, two tangerines, and one lonely lemon in my recipe, but I can't remember what it's supposed to be. I am making something special for a little get-together, but I cannot find the directions. and I can't remember how to mix it, what it's called or what goes in it. Wait a minute, I just remembered. There are 9 new potatoes,
8 enchiladas,
7 stinky cheeses,
6 sour pickles,
5 fried bananas,
4 frozen hot dogs,
3 tiny turnips,
2 tangerines,
and 1 lonely lemon in my recipe, but I can't remember what it's supposed to be. I am making something special for a little get-together, but I cannot find the directions. And I can't remember how to mix it, what it's called, or what goes in it. Wait a minute, I just remembered. There are 10 tough tomatoes,
9 new potatoes,
8 enchiladas,
7 stinky cheeses,
6 sour pickles,
5
fried bananas,
4 frozen hot dogs,
3 tiny turnips,
2 tangerines,
and 1 lonely lemon in my recipe. But I can't remember what it's supposed to be.
Wait a minute, I think I remember now. First, we fricassee the frozen hot dogs, saute the sour pickles, and barbecue the bananas. We stir fry the stinky cheeses with the tangerines, tomatoes, and the tiny turnips. Then we stuff the sour pickles. We poach the pickles with the potatoes. And I'm still not sure what to do with the